Bum, bum, bum. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Creator dashboard. Okay. Marking it, marking it. Stream manager, okay. That's stream marker. I like this music though. Why you guys sprinting already? It's a new dungeon. Jesus Christ, you dumbass.
Oh, that's cool.
How are you so well geared? Am I the bad one? Probably. Okay, I'm just gonna have to focus on healing you because... I actually really like this dungeon and the way it looks. If we just get teleported across, that's cool, but if we actually like go down through like a deep open pit in the water, that'd be so cool. Bamboo jam. Oh, like an ambulance but a jellyfish. Instead of jelly, it's jam. Okay. Tentacle dig. Okay, so there's a red tentacle. Oh, it's... Okay. Assuming this is gonna be a safe spot? No? Yes? Here. Yo, if I can get this thing as a minion, that'd be pretty cute. Oh. sharp and one's like dull. Oh. I guess it really is just the back. I thought they were gonna go a little bit more left and right so I could like actually do something. What levels of gear drops? I mean, I might as well roll neat on it. It's mine. Salt encrusted teleporter. If it does what I want it to do. It did what I wanted it to do, but without letting me see it. Oh, wait. Oh my god, is this really what it is? No, it's not, but this is so cool. That's cool anyways. Where's the loot? Oh, over here. Greed. You have a good adventure, Blade. Oh, that's cool. It's like bringing them in. Oh, what the fuck's that thing? Oh, that's so creepy. What? Oh my god, that was so creepy looking. Like, I mean, that's still weird too, but like, you know. Please tell me there's like a giant fish thing we fight. Oh, I like that necklace. Oh my god, I want that. I want that crab with the, oh my god, with the crown. What's that? It's a robot. Is that a Lopret? Like a Lopret creation? Articulated bit, so it's gonna be what, like the Ultima fight? There's gonna target us. Three. That was a three. Two. One. Two. Are we gonna fight the Kraken? It's like, look at those tentacles over there. Yo, what are those? Oh, that's scary. I accidentally figured out the mechanic. Getting distracted. So I can stand pretty much like right here, yep. Safety would be here. That's unfortunate. Hey, summoner, res me. You're gonna... Are you fucking kidding me? Thank you. Like, why would you not? Great. Try on. Yo. Those are fly. Okay, what's down here? Let's see. Let's see what this Weaver's Walding is. Like, I want a big room that's just like a waterfall. Like, the sea's parting. Oh no, we just get treasure instead. Okay. Yo, this Alzadol guy's freaking a baller. Christ, one horde. I love the design of that enemy. So wait, somebody already had that pet and was just standing there? Like, they had to have been. Unless, like, they're just reusing the treasure mimics. So that wouldn't make sense. Why would somebody be there who didn't already have what they needed? Balls. Alright. Giant mimic. Yes, no. Kraken. No. Ooh. Oh, that's a heartless if I've ever seen one. Kingdom Hearts 4, confirmed. I see what's gonna happen. Oh, that's, I just love the color on that. love his design. Okay, green, yellow. It's pulling up green, so what is it? Like yellow safe? That's actually kind of funny. I really do enjoy this boss. Just for the visuals. Drop whatever minion you got. Make me a Gilligan. Oh, where's the heart popping out? Heart crystal. Yeah, good stuff. Okay, cool. Thank you for letting me get that stuff. I'll take it.